secure in our holy cause and beheld such a fortress. And on every hand I saw a great plain of woe and cruel torment. Bitter tombs were scattered with flame, made to glow all over, hotter than iron need be for any craft. And such dire laments issued forth as come only from those who are truly wretched, suffering, and forever lost.
Sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return. And all that is good shall be gone from the universe forever!